Hey guys, welcome to another playtest of the Displacing Zada deck that I did a deck tech of. This is a good hand to keep. 4 lands. 5 lands. Let's start by gaining life. Because I only can put something on round 4. Let's go for more life. So is going to be taken away by the Thorn Bow Archer. An elf deck. Okay, let's go for a mountain and pass the turn. Yes, basically 4 mana. And another glider. Okay. Let's go for a Pia. Two flyers. Just going to help me cast the winged rock with another token flyer. Or dead. Well, I can go for the displacer. Titan's Ring, one of my block this. There's the mangrove. Okay. And it's drain ball. Put the displacer into play. It's not attack for now. Going to attack. Not if it's bluffing, but I want the displacer in play. Yep. Let's go stasis now on this. Talk with the displacer. Doesn't block it. With all. All but one. Let's block this one, see if it gets killed or if he's going to pump it. Postage. Let's choose guns. Okay, what's this going to do? It's going to destroy. My displacer. Two cards with only one. No, I still have 3 mana. Block this. Let's pump it. So I can scry one and see what that postage is going to let me play. If I don't like it, I can put it on the land. Okay, put it on top. Hopefully there's not another one. Okay, let's cast the land. Another old Razi displacer. Discard Zedis. Want to attack. Stomper dies on the next turn. Let's put this into play. All my creatures gain lifelink. Let's destroy this. Let's attack with all, just to get the life. And do the damage, of course. One, two, three. Can give him 6 damage on the next turn. Block this. Goblin Dark Dwellers. Yeah, let's put this into play. Play 3. Does the Titan strength? Yes. Let's put it into our flyer. This one goes on the bottom. Just so I can okay. Let's begin sideboard. Okay, just conceded. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed this. Display test of the deck that I did. Displacing Zada. It's original brew. And if you like this kind of videos, you can support me by just visiting my bots. I always have some good deals on them, so check them out. And I'll be back soon with another playtest of this deck, Displacing Zada. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys soon.